If you can't log in or you have forgotten your password, click on Forgot Your Password next to the Login button. You will get to a Reset Your Password page. Enter your email address and click Send Email button. An email will be sent to reset your password. Once done, you will be able to log in.